All right, well, let's go. I think it's through here. This is gonna be the new area. I mean, right now, I think the nightmare difficulty is fine. It's just that there is a little bit of a. It's a little bit. No, it's not through here. Yep, not here. I thought. I guess we're just supposed to go out here then? Okay, we're just supposed to go out, right.
What the hell happened here?
What do you mean, what the hell happened here? It's like any other place, right? Oh, never mind. Oh my god, this thick water again? I mean, I really do not want to go into the water and what? Can I pass? I don't know if I can get past these bars. No, it doesn't let me get past these bars here. There, okay. These guys are snipers. Shit. There should be another one. Wait, what? I don't understand. Wait. What? Am I not supposed to... What? I don't understand. So I keep hitting it and it doesn't seem to. It doesn't seem to want to take any damage. Okay, so how do I get rid of these guys? Okay, these guys are easy. But it seems like there's a like really large guy that doesn't want to take any damage for some reason. I hear something. Fuck? There's so many locked doors.
Thank you.
Where did that guy come from? What? Oh. Don't really want to heal there. Run. How? Or where did the snipers from the back come from? Okay, you know what? So, they just spawned out of nowhere then.
Okay.
Oh my god, the bullet curve. There's that big guy. Well, this is where the sniper with the wall hacks comes in. I really don't want to stand in an open hall like this. I need my back to the wall.
Thank you.
Does it? Oh my god, does it do more damage from the back? I kind of just triggered a whole bunch of them. Well, here comes the big guy. Oh my god, that still hit me? Oh my god. How do you get rid of that guy? That guy is like a harder version of the other elite dude. I don't understand how you get rid of him.
Here they come.
Guy up here. Okay.
Okay, this is it.
Okay. I know there's one right here. What? Are they... anything gonna spawn? That's not accessible by me. To get rid of the back guy here and then just run backwards.
Yeah, that was rough.
What? Okay, where are the elite guys? Oh, okay. Got the key. I think I basically cleared out this whole place. I just, like, everything just triggered on me, so... yeah. There's a door here. Guy that's coming right here. Run. Okay, that's a pit. There doesn't seem to be anything over here. That's really annoying. Ran out of ammo again. Mod and skill casting speed? I don't need casting speed. Stamina. Gonna go for a skill duration and then wait, this is what I have equipped already? Wait. Oh, so the fire is mod duration. No, I think I do want skill duration. Mod damage. Damn it, really should have just ran. Every time I reload, I need to run. I was kind of being a little bit too cocky there. gonna try this key over here. I guess not. So there is only one way to go.
This isn't looking good.
I have a feeling I don't need to actually trigger these guys and just walk through the door.
Out of room.
I just need to grab the ammo. Okay, I'm gone. I'm out of here. Okay, there's enemies right above these ledges, this ledge here. Didn't die. Move, move. Holy hell. Holy hell is correct. Holy man. There's still a bunch of these guys that haven't got triggered.
Alright. Come and get some.
Alright, let's just run. Okay, so for the first time, never mind. I was like, for the first time, I think I got everybody, but nope. Run for it. How do I get rid of this guy? I don't understand at all.